An 18-year-old is in the hospital and dealing with life-threatening injuries after an early morning crash in Springfield. Sangamon County deputies say two teenagers crashed an SUV into a pond near Toronto and Northlake Roads. That was around 1 o'clock. Deputies say they found a Chevy Tahoe in the water. A 19-year-old was out of the vehicle when authorities arrived, but the 18-year-old was unresponsive.